Okay guys, I'm back. Sorry that it took a while because the phone rang, so and I had to answer it. So yeah, so I was unboxing this. I'm pretty sure it's one of the rabbits. Yes, one of the rabbits. This is my first rabbit in this mold. I have like the Rachel and Lavender mold. That's what you want to call it. The Lop Bunnies. Lapanese Pokemon. So yeah, go over here with all the other stuff. Gosh, sorry. That was fine. But it felt so much when I had the case on, so I had to take it off. I love the cream colored LPS with blue eyes because they like they can wear anything. Even though like making people not getting LPS wear when they check their eyes. There's like a mess if you don't want to see it. Aww, this one is so cute. Oh my gosh, I love it because like its nose and ears matches its eyes. This is like one of the cutest LPS bunnies ever. And I love the way these LPS walk. Like, yay! It's also green. I don't really like the LPS that seem to be wearing makeup, but it's still a cute LPS. Yay, I love this one. I love the LPS that have like two different colored eyes. Like most LPS just are like this one, like they have most retired LPS are like this one. They have like one color and then a darker color on the outside. But this one, I like the LPS that have different colors. Like this one has blue, then magenta. And also I like the LPS that like have green and then brown. So yeah, this is the last bunny. Now we have just some accessories. There are lots of carrots, which is reasonable because there are bunnies. Ooh, I have a carrot version of this. Also, it came with bows. I love LPS bows. Here are some flower wristbands. And here's this little plant thingy. I don't know what it is. This is the watermelon mold, but it looks like an orange because it's like it's just a solid orange because I didn't want to paint it. Look at this. No, why don't you do like it's a fidget spinner, fidget watermelon. Oh, this is a fidget spinner. Blah blah blah. Blah. I don't know. This is a fidget spinner. I don't like fidget spinners. This is a fidget spinner. Even though I don't like them. All right, that's about that about wraps it up. Subscribe for my terrible comments. Oh wait, nope. There's a note. Thank you for your recent purchase. I will go appreciate your feedback. Okay, la la la. Bye from this person, guys. Focus. Coco2125. Bye from them. No, don't buy from them. I want to buy all this stuff from them. So don't you dare take it from me. Don't you dare. Alright, just kidding. You can buy from it. It's your decision. So here's a quick view of all the things I got. Oh god, what was that? That was weird. It was like something in. So all the bunnies. This walking kitty. This pawing kitty. And this German Shepherd. Here are the accessories. There are a bunch in there and there. So yeah, those are all the accessories I got. Bye guys. You have a piece of my heart.